Schwab is a one-shot deal. He's going to stand to win.
You got to make sure everything is fucking plugged in, because if the gas ain't up there, I still win.
It has the key that didn't start.
First time you turn the key, guys. I give it a little, that's one. Two.
Motors start before, so it shouldn't even do it. Motors coming straight out.
Right. No, no, it's just start. Gas going up here. Yeah.
It was the first time.
I'm standing so fucking there. I'm gonna fucking get that 18 year old bitch. Whoa, that's
awesome. Oh, I'm taking off the junkyard side skirts. Oh, look how melted it is. Oh,
never mind.
I thought it was melted.
Yeah, it's still kind of melted. I mean, if anything, I probably just leave it in my bag.
Probably jack it up high enough and just put these in the back. So you just need the stands in the front.
So you're gonna roll it back?
No, I'm jacking the bitch up high enough. Just you got coilovers. They won't, you know, stretch out. You know, they already expand. I can't see it.
Or I'll take it. I'll grab
the front. Oh, wait,
is it on that dump?
No, it's too low. It's way too low.
It's way too low. It's soft.
I got it. That should have been like a motherfucker. Yeah. I'm gonna try it though.
I mean, it is gonna jump a little bit.
That shit
bend. It's already doing it.
Yo, if I get it up, can y'all put fucking pieces of wood underneath the wheel?
Yeah.
You got the wood ready?
I don't know where it is.
Wrong way to put up a 240.
It's the best you get. It's the best it's gonna get. Oh no, that's better. That's better. Roll the whole tires on the
car.
We'll
be back.
It's gonna be on two front wheels.
match the other side now. Now leave that one just like that. Now match the other side with it as far as the length.
So it doesn't rock back and forth. So you get it so it goes straight up. Bam. See, then you fly.
So let me think
she go down
fast.
Let me put my side down first.
There we go.
That's nice. I mean, it's hovering above the stand, so.
Oh, the stand's coming.
Ah, the stand. Did it just move?
Just one down.
Yeah.
Put it one down?
Yeah.
You gotta jack it up high.
That's it. It's clicking.
Oh, yeah. You got it.
More.
Lobby. So be careful because you don't want to pinch your finger between the two.
So, bring it up one.
Close to that.
Inchworm
all day.
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, yeah, I can't use it down here. It's right here, all the way down there? Fucking. All the way down there.
You don't do that because it ain't got a hole inside for the breath, so it's gonna pop like that. It's gonna be a while.
Got it.
Little thing is over here. Stump it back up.
Never use these. What are you trying to do?
Any dreads? Too many dreads in the way.
Can I open the pass?
No, you moved the whole fucking thing. You go play with that.
Probably the start of part two.
Silver. So,
oh, it's not that bad actually. Look,
it's not that bad.
It's not that bad, but.
Part two. There is the
transition. We
got the drive shaft out.
There's
like two mounts.
We just got the drive shaft out.
No, one bolt on this side. That shit gotta catch it from underneath.
Yeah.
Other one on the other side, then the two mounts on the bottom, that's it. But gotta take off that bottom piece over there. Gnarly, dude. That's what that shit was. That's what that shit is. Fucking gnarly, dude.
Swag.
Alright, so the end of the first day.
We got the engine right here, we got the harness right there, we got the drive shaft right there, we're gonna take the engine out tomorrow, yeah.
Swag.